Potter's Violin started in 1996. It was originally part of the Violin House of Weaver before that, and Dalton was Bill Weaver's senior repair person for probably 15 or 20 years. Bill decided to handle the more expensive instruments and do the things he likes the best, and let us handle the student and intermediate line of instruments, and do all the repairs as well. I think it was in 1990.